Hey guys, it's Broker Brez, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool promo where last time I left off. I picked up a win in the league over Sunderland, and I beat Plymouth? I want to say it's Plymouth I beat in the Table 1 Cup. Yeah, it is. Sorry, so many different things I'm doing at once. It does actually get a bit hard to remember all the stuff of that I'm doing. It was like, I knew it was a lower league club. That's why I was struggling. I was like, who was it? Then I remembered. So don't worry, I did indeed remember. But going into the Champions League, this is the fourth group game. Looking to keep my perfect group run going of going 4-4. And if I do that, I'll be guaranteed to be into the knockout stages. At least for this season's competition.
Well, the team's now facing their fourth match in this Champions Cup
group stage. That's the first step in the road to winning the competition, so
you're looking for consistency.
Need to accomplish that.
And, one or two teams have shown that.
Readjust the mind.
Here today.
In our game today, play Liverpool.
Of course, they've already beaten Lazio. Why I do have a perfect record of being all three. You'll notice that one
match day four.
Interesting signs are that we're in for the secondary team for this game is Daniel Sturridge.
Line up for you now. We've got it down to 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use.
Immobile! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Just because Divock Origi has seemingly slid himself firmly into Daniel Sturridge's, what used to be Daniel Sturridge's first spot.
Dealt with the danger, really.
Is now firmly
Origi's
spot. But
I think attacking players favour Alan, don't
I mean,
they?
I feel bad because I've been kind of ignoring Sturridge since he dropped out of the first team. Like, this is his first... I think this is his first appearance since...
And he goes for goal with his head. And it's a heading chance now.
So... I really feel bad that I've been kind of... passing off Sturridge, especially because, you know, just because he's lost his spot to Origi, doesn't...
They've done very well in this competition so far.
He's not a valuable... He couldn't be a valuable
asset. They do have an opportunity already in the group to qualify for the knockout stages.
Yes, it's a wonderful thing when you know exactly what you've got to do, when you know what's required.
As is all players that I have...
Could be dangerous.
Under contract.
He's got to shut off now.
Tight margins. For his career mode. But I feel especially bad to have been kind of ignoring Sturridge. So that's why he's in the team for this
forward play from them.
Game. And I'm gonna use him more often.
Nature of this game, that tackle, it's only a throw in.
Like Origi was
here. Ball goes out of play here quite
last
clearly.
Season.
An attempted pass
and
not a good one.
Until he got injured in season one. And there's
that was
rotating with Moya, David, and
just working away to try and find an opening.
The,
defender to it first.
Two for the second.
And now the shot! Oh, charged down.
There you are.
Good place to win the ball back there.
Because that was the pressure starting to mount. Really lousy attempt.
Timely, to say the least. Lost his man.
Yeah, again, or Popovic. Topical goes in, I should say.
Good tackle. Here's a chance to attack.
Come on, win the header.
Dusan Basta.
Pass that down the pitch.
Good interception. Dusan Basta. On the attack here. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Alexander Arnold.
Daniel Sturridge.
Here is Sturridge on the ball.
It was good progress with this attack.
His way into a position where he can get it onto somebody's head.
So close!
I got it onto David's head, but he fucking hit the post. Henry.
And the referee spotted that deflection for the corner. It was a very
corner
for earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Here's another look.
He's just plain and lucky to hit the post from that distance. Thought he'd scored.
Yes.
Sturridge. On no scraps for the attack.
Very weak header.
Hung on to the ball well.
Corner to result in absolutely nothing.
And the referee says that's a free kick. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
He's tried to go for the slide tackle. Needless fouls. Luckily, Ragnar Klavan wasn't booked for that infraction.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Shot on! Couldn't quite keep his composure there on this slippery surface.
Yeah, not easy. The ball skidding up very quickly towards him.
Tried a long shot there, but led to nothing. Atletico Madrid are currently winning 2-0, as should be expected.
Half, yes, Alan, that the sides really have got down to their style of play in this group.
I didn't anticipate them being the whipping boys of this group.
What it takes to progress, and it's going to be an interesting matchup. This one.
Passage. It looks like they're going to suffer their fourth defeat in a row. They have the opposite of perfect record.
They'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. To put them in front.
Oh, no. Oh, Lazio have hit the post. Comes to him on the counter attack. Here's Henry. Trying to work his way into a position. Fayor!
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting.
Really looking forward
episode.
To this one.
Home game against
football.
Swansea in the Premier League. There's not focus right
good
now.
Good play from them.
Defeating Lazio. As Daniel Sturridge.
Good tackle.
Wins
will
the corner.
And that'll be a throw.
Fayor accidentally puts out a play. Brilliant.
Dusan Basta.
It's been a few minutes, so I'm going to make a substitution. I'm going to bring on Diawara in the midfield. I'm going to bring on Emery Moore on the left. Instead of
Ciro Immobile. We've got a new man ready to come on.
See if that gonna change.
It's Lazio who've got the advantage now.
Where this match is going.
To take the lead. Great work by the
easy
goalkeeper.
Save for Feyenoord. The goalkeeper.
He's made sure he's protected it.
Using the goal. Go for the secondary.
Comes in with a tackle. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
The ball is out of play, which means
just looking at the tactics of this match.
Substitutions. Lazio are bringing on Tyson. The key. As well. So three substitutions were made total.
Working well here.
Calabria.
And in goes the cross. And he's up for the header.
Yes. Straight away. But it's a good goal. There's no involvement of either of my substituted on players. It's David who scores the goal, and the assist is Calabria's. But it's 1-0 regardless.
Belatedly, but it might be enough.
Third goal in the Champions League for David.
First goal of the game.
And that's a bit of a blow to Lazio, who've been trying their best to keep.
If you want an indication, his possession statistics tell you
entirely of the game
even
so
this match
far.
Is, well, I thought coming into this game it was going
to
be a.
And here's the shot. Is
a bit of a crisp defending there. Liverpool take over possession again.
I'm not here.
Just over
a
quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Catching
here's a chance for a breakaway.
They surprise our nowhere goal. I'm here to
Liverpool.
Defeat them and keep my place in the knockout stages. Instead of the last 16, but
now that's a throw.
Not quite yet.
There's some potential in this move.
No, it would.
Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. Still 1-0 here with the.
Or is there a round before that? There might be a round
on the next game.
That.
Well, Liverpool go up against Swansea City.
No,
after
this. And, is structured. I won it last.
Here today, they can play better.
Saying that we're about
the
halfway.
He's definitely on. Foul against Lazio. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but. We're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Oh, I thought that one's going to be it.
And they haven't got too much of it left to deal in.
A peach of a
racking up the atmosphere. Yeah, just important now that they
this
don't.
This might lead to something anyway. Sorry.
They keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
The window off his ass. They're putting in the work. Emery Moore.
It's a shot now.
Shots for the win. 2-0. Full game over. Emery Moore.
Better and better for
her score. Zacho. Oh, will go down as Emery Moore. But all credit has to go to the determination of Daniel Sturridge.
Going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
He kept the ball. Kept the ball. Kept the ball. Kept the ball. Oh, until finally getting it to Moore. Who at the second time of asking after his first attempt was blocked, scores his fourth goal of the competition and ends this game as a possibility.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, Lazio could have sneaked a goal to sneak a draw, but there was a late goal, but it was me.
To win the game and keep
your position out. Well, Daniel Sturridge deserves a lot of hugs for that.
Today, but you still have to
for his involvement in that second goal.
I think he was the best performer.
Perhaps that is his way of showing to me that he is not. That giving the chances is that he's going to now receive even the second team. He is going to try his damnedest to get back into the first team.
One, Bayern Munich.
No, it might happen.
Arsenal, one.
Joe, for God's sake.
Atletico Madrid, four. Rapid Vienna, one.
One game, relax.
One, Galatasaray, seriously. 1. Crystal Palace, 1. Real Madrid.
Some of the players just Lazio, go fucking nil. Crazy when they Liverpool, think they've been 2. Replaced after you've been playing for 1 or 2 games. But is there a way to tell them, oh, I'm just resting you, don't worry about it. You're not being replaced. You're not being snuffed out. You're not being forgotten. No, there isn't any way to do that. You just have to. Oh. Oh, you want to rest your players? No. Okay. Hey, you can do that, but they're gonna complain as if you've not played them in fucking years. I mean, Joe Matip, 1 game he's complained. Daniel Sturridge hadn't played in about 2 months. That was his first game in about 2 months. He didn't say a damn word to me. Not one fucking peep. All I ask is for a little professionalism and for EA to give us the chance and give us a way to talk to our players. That is among everything they need to add to bolster FIFA 18's career mode. They need to add a way that we can tell the players, listen, we have a cup game now, you're not going to be playing this, but don't worry about it, your first team spot isn't gone, you're just being rested, don't even worry about it. Is there a way to do that? No! They can send messages to me telling me how pissed off they are that I missed 1 fucking match, but can I say anything back to that? Nope.
Hi there everybody, Martin Tyler here. As the sign says, this is Anfield.
There needs to be a way to talk to your players. I mean, I can't imagine that's how it works in football. That your footballers just tell you, oh, this, I'm not happy that you're not playing me. And then they piss off before you can say anything in response. It's not even letting you get in a word. No, a manager would say, okay. I understand, and then they would discuss it.
Against a side that just can't find the back of the opponent's net, the lowest scoring side that we have in this company.
It's complete and utter bullshit.
Defense as strong as this one.
Yeah, you would fancy them, as long as they don't take the foot off the gas. I can't see the visitors scoring here.
And Joe Matip is a good player, so I don't want him to get angry to the point where he thinks he needs to go elsewhere to get first-team football when he's been a constant and staple in the first team and for the 2.5 seasons that this career mode has been taking place.
Change from the last game for Swansea. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Here's a chance to attack. To put them in front. But he's had a go.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say. And
Divo, how did you miss that? Is that smoke or fog? It's like really white at the top of the screen. Man, do you know?
Jack Cole.
Who knows that? It's not like Swansea's jersey white, but you know, it kind of looks like there's like. Small bit of like fog or something in the air.
And the cross coming in.
If it were in heavier, I wouldn't be able to see.
It's a goal for Crystal Palace. It's been scored by Christian Benteke. A great break.
Maybe I should have put him in their away jersey.
On the edge of the area in time to steer the pullback past the keeper. 15 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
I mean, it's not a problem, it's not affecting
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
What, how well I can see the screen, how well I can see the map. I can see everything perfectly fine. And it's just, and no, it's a bit white.
Good challenge. Britain.
Maybe I'm imagining it.
Nathan Dyer on the attack here.
Okay, I am half asleep.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Now he's looking for support. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Well, if you look at the coaching,
this is how they love to play on the break. And in the shot go!
Oh, beautiful finish from Origi. 1-0. I guess that's his response to Daniel Sturridge's performance against Slatia.
Was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher.
A cool, calm finish. Excuse me. Into the core of the net. Might have taken a nick off the inside of the post, but hey, they all count, don't they? Yeah. 8 Premier League goals, which puts him level with Sadio Mane. 27, Divock Origi. This is the 11th game. By this point, Mane had about 25 goals. He only has 8 this season.
Here's Gray.
Is he, suffering a third season hangover of some description?
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Quick change of position here.
I think if he is going to have a relatively quiet season, I think he's earned.
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching.
Dyer, first one.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Good going, Mario. Good going.
Nathan Dyer.
Unbelievable. Go back into goal now, Karius.
And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes.
2 minutes.
Chan. Great pass for Mane. Can he make it 2-0? Yes, indeed he can. Just before the break.
Got the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, this is the team in form, isn't it?
They looks like it's a bit fuzzy. Am I the only one noticing that?
Just widen the...
I mean, maybe I am. Like I said, I can still see. I'm just pointing out, it looks like it's foggy.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Jefferson Montero. Leon Britton. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. He went in well.
Good. With winning the ball there by Emre Can. Taken down, that's going to be a card for Cork. Trying to call him over for the yellow card.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
He can't have any complaints.
And it's a shot.
Why he's looking like if he's surprised. Shouldn't be.
Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing West Bromwich Albion away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
on the attack here. We could be in.
Fights off the defender.
Oh, it's off. And here it is.
Oh.
It's the goalkeeper who makes a straight.
No third goal on this.
Mario Götze.
Who wins the header and the counter attack has begun. Come back to Origi.
Strong challenge.
Really strong quickly, deals with danger.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Alla McAnally with a goal to tell us about from Aston Villa's game.
It's a goal.
Sayang Mane. Origi, second time. 3-0.
Quite a move the ball about there, Martin, before creating.
And that should be that. Should be
time now.
For Swansea.
I've got the goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
All 3 points once again. Still undefeated in the Premier League. Just pointing that out.
Given them a
38 consecutive wins.
3-0
in season one. 38 consecutive wins.
It was an Aston Villa goal.
And now 11.
McAnally's former club. He wanted to tell you more about it. The score is now 1-0.
As we close in the halfway point of season three.
Well, then what about Swansea City? Out by Götze. Joel Matip, Emre Can, Renato Sanchez, Alla McAnally's got something to tell us about a goal at the KC Stadium.
It's a second goal for West Bromwich Albion. 74 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. The Swansea City, a change coming up. Got the tackle in.
Swansea.
Well, those defenders are going to be
counter attack.
And he could get away here.
Dijk can now initialize a counter attack.
Very good tackle.
That probably made absolutely no sense, but hey, whatever.
I like the look about Liverpool today. There haven't been any phases in the game where they've looked vulnerable, and the win that they deserve should soon be claimed. Mario Götze. Counting down in the last 10 minutes.
Back to
Götze. 9 to go.
Beautiful football.
Forward play from them.
We're reading out. Oh, can he make it 4? Oh, Nordfeldt.
The team is
probably butcher his name. But he denies another goal. Look, the replay made it look like a not that great a save. It almost looked like it was right at it.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
To that header. That header was directly hit at him.
Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all. This is how they love to play on the.
Origi can get another goal off the bar again. It's the second time Origi has hit the bar.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
To get the hat-trick goal. Missed it.
Yeah, Michel Lasoga. Well, they're in a good position here.
Montero.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't
Matip
they?
Matip stops.
Easily cleared.
Over
it's a win confirmed.
The consolation goal and the referee.
Well, we've seen a game here, Alan. Where one team has had the ball and the other team.
No hat-trick for Divo Origi, but a brace. For him, a goal for Sadio Mane equal 3 more points. A good performance, all in all. Arsenal drew 1-0 Aston Villa, Man United defeated Palace, West Brom,
Accrington Stanley 1, Shrewsbury Town 2, Carlisle United 0, Notts County 1.
Well, it did occur, it just
with the Wanderers, 3.
The game decides I nil. Need to see the result for that one.
2. Newport County.
And yes, I did see my rating drop.
Plymouth Argyle.
Dropped significantly. I don't know why it's doing that, but come the end of the season, it won't fucking matter because it'll probably be back up to about 9.
Derby County 2. Sunderland 2. Hull City 0.
I'm in no threat of being fired.
Liverpool 3. Swansea City 0.
Whatsoever.
So what do those results mean to the league table?
I mean, at the top the, of the table, Liverpool board aren't with 33 in game points. Aren't as stupid as up the
table are West Brom,
real life board of Leicester
points.
City.
In third and falling are
and
Manchester City.
Yeah, that's all points. I'm going to say on that.
In fourth, climbing the table are Manchester United
or,
with 17 points.
Or I will add this. Fifth, that was wrong. That was absolutely a
in
sixth, fucking
falling
disgrace.
Are West Ham United with 16
points. But hey. Whatever, her floats your boat, Leicester City.
Leicester City with 15 points. In 8th, Sunderland with 14 points. Bottom of the table,
anyway,
with 2 points.
Enough about what happened in real life. I will,
with 8 points.
End this video here.
And falling
for a rant, because this is the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. Enjoy. Smash the like button.
With 10 points.
Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.